People are elements to a reaction of nitric acid with zinc. So zinc react with dilute nitric acid, very dilute nitric acid and concentrated nitric acid. With the dilute nitric acid, zinc liberate nitrous oxide. With the very dilute nitric acid, zinc gives ammonium nitrate. And with the concentrated nitric acid, zinc liberate nitrogen dioxide. Just like magnesium with dilute, very dilute and concentrated nitric acid. Now we are going to see how the reactions are takes place. That means reaction of zinc with different concentration of nitric acid. Zinc with dilute, very dilute and concentrated nitric acid, easy reaction. As like magnesium, it undergo reaction. First reaction with Zn with dilute nitric acid HNO3. Zn zinc plus nitric acid, metal undergo oxidation, nitric acid undergo reduction. Zinc has only one oxidation state plus 2 and the valency of zinc in all the compound is 2. Zinc form zinc nitrate. Nitrate valency 1, Zn valency 2 plus with the dilute nitric acid it liberate laughing gas nitrous oxide and water molecule H2O. The balancing of dilute nitric acid and very dilute nitric acid is same. Now how zinc react with very dilute nitric acid? Very dilute nitric acid HNO3. So only one product is changed on the right hand side. Zn zinc when treated with very dilute nitric acid HNO3 gives zinc nitrate, Zn NO3 twice, same product, only this product changes. Ammonium nitrate, as like magnesium, zinc also gives ammonium nitrate plus loss of H2O. Balancing of these two reactions are same. Like magnesium, 4 Zn 10 nitric acid, 4 Zn 10 nitric acid, 4 zinc, here you have 4 zinc, 4 Zn, 4 Zn. Then the hydrogen, 10 hydrogen is balanced in water molecule. We have 10 nitrogen, 2 into 4 are 8 plus 2 equal to 10. 10 hydrogen, 5 into 2 are 10. Here also 10 hydrogen, but ammonium nitrate containing 4 hydrogen. Therefore, we require only 6 hydrogen, 3 into 2 are 6 hydrogen. Easy and simple balance. How zinc undergo reaction with concentrated nitric acid? Mostly with concentrated nitric acid, metal liberate nitrogen dioxide. Zn plus concentrated nitric acid HNO3 gives as usual. First and last product are same. Zinc nitrate Zn NO3 twice plus nitrogen dioxide, copper and zinc with con nitric acid liberate nitrogen dioxide. Balancing 2 nitrogen, 3 nitrogen, next even number 4. 4 nitrogen, 4 nitrogen and how many hydrogens we have? 4 hydrogen, 4 hydrogen, equation is balanced. So overall, remember that zinc with dilute nitric acid liberate nitrous oxide. With very dilute nitric acid, it gives ammonium nitrate. and with corn nitric acid it liberate nitrogen dioxide. This is how zinc and talc reaction with dilute, very dilute and concentrated nitric acid. Thank you.